The legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake they call Gitche-Gumee. The lake is said never keeps up burn dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore 26,000 times more in the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. The good ship and crew were about to be true when the gales of November came early. The ship was a pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, he was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, including some terms with a couple of steel firms, where they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they were feeling? The wind and the wise made a tattletale sound as the waves broke over the railing. And every man knew as the captain did, it was the witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. Freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed." 7 p.m. the main hatchway gave an end. He said, "Fellas, it's been good to know ya." The captain white and he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew were in peril. And later that night when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they put 15 more miles behind her. They may have split up or they may have capsized, they may have broke deep and took water, but all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rose, Superior sings in the room of her ice water. Like a young man dreams, and the islands and days are for sportsmen. And farther below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send it. And the iron boats go as the mariners all go in the gales of November, remembered. Thank you. Fred and the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. The church bell chimes and it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa down to the big lake they call the Chigoo. Superior, they say, never gives up her dead when the gate.